One important aspect of a social robot is the ability to perceive and react to human expressions of emotion, including facial expressions, but it is not yet known how this contributes to people's psychological well-being. To this end, Sophia participated in a study called Loving AI, which tested whether interacting with an artificially intelligent robot can induce feelings of love and self-transcendence in humans. For this study, Sophia was able to recognize human facial expressions using a convolutional neural network, a type of model designed to resemble the way the human brain processes visual information. The model was trained on data sets consisting of tagged photographs of 7 emotional states: happiness, sadness, anger, fear, disgust, surprise, and neutral. With the help of her chest and eye cameras, Sophia was able to use her pre-trained neural network model to recognize a person's expression, then trigger facial animations to mirror them. The researchers found that participants rated conversations higher when this facial synchrony was in use, especially for happy expressions.